Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to fix low accuracy on Google Maps, and now let's dive right in. Now to fix low accuracy on Google Maps, first you'll be required to check either your Wi-Fi or your mobile data of your network is precisely loading or not, or it's strong or not. After checking your Wi-Fi or your mobile data is turned on and strong for the Google Maps, open up your Google Maps application and try to locate yourself by tapping on the GPS icon over here. And if it's still not accurate, guys, tap on the profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen on the Google Maps, and it's kind of interface will appear. Now we'll be required to tap on the settings option over here. Tap on settings, and on this interface you can see here it says the Wi-Fi only. If it's turned on, guys, you can see it says Wi-Fi only turned on. When there is no Wi-Fi network, your location accuracy on your offline maps will work. And make sure, guys, your Wi-Fi only is turned off, because if your Wi-Fi is weak, your map will be a little bit inaccurate. And making sure your Wi-Fi only is turned off, we can see if you scroll down, here is the location accuracy tips over here, just below the accessibility settings. Tap on location accuracy settings and optimize all of the settings required. And if they are optimized, you can see here it says your location settings is already optimized. And that being said, guys, after doing all of these settings, your location might be fixed or your location accuracy will be high. And that being said, guys, if it's still lagging or if it's still not fixed, maybe your Google Maps require an update. To check for an update for the Google Maps on your phone, open the Play Store on your phone and search for Google Maps on the Play Store. By doing that, we'll be able to find out if the Google Maps application requires an update. And you can see, guys, when we have searched for it, it's currently up to date. But if in your case it's out of date, update it, and then your low accuracy problem on the Google Maps will be fixed. Or if not, if it's still not fixed, if it's still not accurate, then try reinstalling your Google Maps application on your phone by uninstalling and installing it again. And that being said, guys, this is how to fix your low accuracy on Google Maps. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.